Lompoc's new chief of police will be formally sworn in at tonight's city council meeting. Joseph Mariani took over on Friday for former chief Pat Walsh. Mariani has been with the Lompoc Police Department as a captain since 2015 when he came out of retirement after serving 34 years with the Los Angeles Police Department.